Yeah, you know I'm about to throw down today because I'm dressed like somebody's uncle. Today I got the joints with the socks on. What's up, y'all? It's your boy Afrobeats back at it again in the kitchen. This is a close-up. God, come on.
Let's try that again.
What's up, y'all? It's your boy Afrobeats back at it again in the kitchen. And we're doing the thing. Today we're making Caldo Verde. It's kind of like a Portuguese soup. Pretty simple. It's gonna have some potatoes, gonna have some kale in it, so I'm excited about that. I've been looking for, you know, more kale recipes, just heating them up pan, and we're gonna get into it. Oh, hell nah. And I gotta put 8 more cups of water in here? This ain't gonna work. We're gonna need a bigger boat. All right, let's try this again. Every step of the process, you gotta go in for a little taste. Oh, that's a solid base, and that's only like salt and pepper really, and with the onions and the garlic, wow. And now we're gonna bring in the plant-based sausage and bring that in. We got our kale, although old, still good. So that's about it, y'all. Yeah, so I got the butter beans in there, kale. I put some kale stock in there. You can do it without the kale stock if that's not your thing, but. And there's some plant-based meat in there. I'm fishing for it somewhere, so if you want to put more in there, you know, feel free. It's definitely in there, but the flavor. Absolutely amazing. Absolutely amazing. It's like, it's creamy. It's rich, it's simple. Like, I only really use 2 seasons, salt and pepper, and everything else just kind of like came together perfectly. Greens are tender. It's delicious. It's real delicious. And I think I might use that like base, that soup base for different soups. Like, I could see that being in like a, I don't know, like a clam chowder or something like that, like a vegan clam chowder. So I might use that later, but that's it for today in the kitchen. We got another great soup, another great Cape Verdean dish. Thanks, Kat, for putting me on. And yeah, that's it. Talk to y'all later, fam. Peace.